All right, what's up, guys? I'm Bryce.
I'm Rob.
And I'm Zuff.
And we are real time. Today we got movie night number 68. Today we are watching Arrival. You guys voted on our Patreon for sci-fi, that one, and you guys picked this movie. I think it's been on the poll a few times. I've known about this movie for a while. I really wanted to watch it for a while. Everyone says it's like insane, super, super good. And yeah, I'm just looking forward to watching this. I haven't seen it yet, so...
Jeremy Renner is actually in this movie. I'm a big fan of him. He's Hawkeye. And thankfully, he survived a pretty horrific snowmobile incident a few months ago, maybe even a year ago. But he lost a lot of blood, and I'm happy he got his blood back. And obviously, he probably did this movie before that accident. So,
yeah, I actually have seen this movie. I saw it in the movie theaters with my dad when it came out. I really, really like this movie a lot. It's been a while since I've seen it, but one of my favorite alien movies ever, for sure. Amy Adams is the lead. She absolutely kills it. I'm really excited for these guys to watch it for the first time.
Have you only saw it one time?
No, I've seen it probably two or three times, but it has been a really long while since. But yeah, it's been on a poll a bunch of times. I've wanted it to win pretty much every time it's been on the poll. I'm really happy it's finally time, and I'm really excited to get into this for sure.
I feel like alien films are the biggest, give off the biggest sci-fi vibes for sure.
It's a really good one.
All right, guys, that's pretty much it though before we get into this movie. If you guys do enjoy our movie reactions, please drop a like, comment, and subscribe. Check out our links in the description. We got our Patreon, our Discord, our social medias, and the address to our PO box down there. But yeah, let's get into it. Movie night number 68, Arrival. Let's go.
Are you the sheriff in this here town?
We're about to get some sad shit, bro. Like, what's about to happen here?
She's gonna get, what is it called?
Abducted?
Yeah. By aliens. And then she's gonna become queen of the aliens.
Throwing the predictions out early.
I love you. I hate you!
Oh, here we go.
Ugh, come on, no doctor's office.
And this was the end.
Yeah.
Oh, just get the sad stuff out quick.
But now I'm not so sure I believe in beginnings and endings. Like the day they arrived.
Hey.
The day they arrived.
Arrival.
Thinking about this shit fucking terrifies me, like the idea of just one day aliens pull up to Earth. Yo, what's going on?
I want them to be kind.
Where is everyone?
Is it gonna be like a big ass spaceship in the air?
Any news you want to share?
Dr. Banks, can you turn the TV to a news channel?
What would you do? Like, I don't even know like how my body would react hearing that.
I would go into full shock.
Like, fucking where? Where are they at? Why would aliens go to Montana?
Probably because it's just big and unpopular.
Yeah, just fields.
Okay. Yeah, dude, I don't know. I would not be okay.
They're saying it's not ours. Do you even know if it's from Earth?
We're still collecting information. We're coordinating with other countries. We are
not letting us see it.
Now, the objects measure at least 1,500 feet tall.
Damn.
Reported to have penetrated Russian airspace, one in Siberia and the other off the coast of the Black Sea.
Bended above the ocean.
So is that it?
Oh. You can see it a little bit. I think they said that there was 12 of them.
I mean, if there's 12 vessels just hovering above the ground,
jeez,
you gotta think, like, something's about to happen.
Look at that.
That is big.
Are they aggro? I wouldn't sleep. I don't know. Would you?
She is unfazed.
I mean, she's probably just after her daughter's passing. Probably just...
Yeah, honestly. There's nothing could be worse.
100% gonna be one here, don't you think? She went to school?
Does she, like, know what's happening? Like, is she actually listening to these news stories?
She's like, did no one come to class today?
48 hours later, and no further developments from the site of the 12 UFO.
And already the public expects us to know the answers. We never formally met, but 2 years ago, you did some Farsi translations for Army intelligence.
Oh my gosh.
You made quick work of those.
What do you want to do? Alien translation?
She's gonna be like one of those freaking very good people about aliens.
She knows everything about language, probably.
I have something I need you to translate for me.
Beep. That's all it says.
Can you understand us? Where did you come from?
I can't even imagine what an alien would sound like, bro.
How do you translate that?
Yeah, what? It's not a language, it's noises.
Isn't that what language is, though?
Yeah.
Now, how would you approach translating this?
Let me just pull this book that I know about alien language. Like you can't translate that.
I would need to be there to interact with them.
You didn't need that with the Farsi translation.
I didn't need it because I already knew the language. But
yeah, what a dumb thing to say, bro, honestly.
If I leave here, a chance to go. Good day.
Before you commit to him, ask him the Sanskrit word for war and its translation.
Hmm. What does that mean?
What could that mean?
Whoa. Uh-oh. All right, you're coming to Montana.
There he is.
Hey.
You'll be reporting to me, but you'll be working with him when you're in the shell. That's what they call it, the UFO.
The shell.
You're going in the shell?
A list of questions that, you know, go over, starting with a series of just a handshake binary sequence.
How about we just talk to them before we start throwing math problems at them?
That'd be a good first step.
I mean, from what they sounded like, doesn't seem like you're quite going to get what they're saying, huh?
Show me. I'm so impatient.
Oh, whoa. Jeez, that thing.
Like an egg.
That's cool.
Does it not look like an egg?
Look at the way the fog's going, though. Or is that fog or, like, clouds or what is that?
I don't know. Maybe it's some Montana shit.
Nah, I don't think that's natural. How are they doing over there? How do they plan on getting in that thing? Knocking on the door?
I'll take your cell phones.
Do you think an alien will ever watch one of our videos?
Maybe they already have. You don't know, like, you don't know what aliens look like.
Mm-mm.
I'm saying I'm an alien.
I could see that.
I have wings. In the fridge, I just need to heat them up.
Oh.
It's just not even doing anything, it's just sitting there.
It's chilling. There's 12 of them. Everybody's gone. In a group Skype call.
Have you found a scientific explanation for it?
If their atmosphere is different from Earth, it would certainly take hours to rebalance the O2 content and pressure for us every time they open their door.
Too much science for me going over my head, bro.
This is Agent David Halper, CIA.
They could suffocate you.
Damn. In Earth?
If they want, no, in the shell.
Like, did the aliens agree for them to come in? Like,
this is Dr. Louise Banks. She'll be heading your team.
Dr. Banks. It's a pleasure. Dr. Banks
is taking over the. She's just ahead of this team now.
It's a 15-minute walk. You scuba dive before?
What?
What a question.
There's a wall, like a glass wall. You can't get to them.
There's a wall.
You can't get to them?
There's a glass wall. You going in the shell?
No, dude.
I wouldn't go close to the shell.
I would maybe.
But then again, it's like aliens, and I'm sure like if they wanted to kill every single person here, they could do it.
Or maybe they couldn't. Maybe they not.
Dude, if they can perfectly land shit like that on Earth in like 12 different locations, I'm sure they can do anything. I mean, look at that. Like, how is that even, like, balanced?
It's a shell, bro.
Looks like one of those big magnets.
It's like a giant bean. Like a long bean.
Literally a magic bean, I think it's what... Is that what they're called? Like, ring together?
I think so.
Is it hovering? It is.
Yeah. You think they couldn't kill them?
Maybe. I think we could kill them, too.
I don't know, dude.
No.
Everyone's way calmer than I would be.
There's people in that?
I don't know. What if that is the alien? I don't know. Like, I can't see like them just opening a door and there's like a million people in there just like, like it's not gonna be like green people like they draw aliens as. I don't think.
Yeah.
Would be pretty cool to say that you've been inside of a UFO, though.
You can get back out and tell people.
It's true. That is important part of the deal.
How did they already figure all this out?
I don't know. They've been doing this for a couple days, I guess, before the scientists got here, or before Amy Adams and Jeremy Renner got here. Because they already had a recording of them talking to the aliens.
I love the freaking sound.
Yeah, it's sick. Actually, I just remembered, I'm pretty sure this movie is directed by the same guy who did Dune.
Oh, Villanueva.
Dennis Villanueva or something?
Something like that.
He's sick.
Oh. This is an opening.
They're opening the door. Come on in, guys.
These aliens are kind of kind.
Yeah, they're pretty welcoming.
They've been chill so far. What a daunting sight.
That all it is just straight up to the top? Whoa.
That's so crazy.
The gravity is just like...
Yeah, that just happened.
Non-existent.
You get to a point and it just like changes in there.
Yeah. Yo.
That is insane.
It's trippy as shit. Oh, he's dead. Who is this? Oh no, that's... No.
You good?
It's like a T-Rex.
It does look like the T-Rex inflatable costume.
Holy fuck.
That'd be my reaction. My brain would not be able to comprehend what was happening and I'd probably go into a panic attack.
Yeah, I would not be able to do this.
We're in the shell. Is this what you thought the shell would look like?
No. Blow it up now.
Shoot that shit.
Dude, that thing's gonna fucking explode.
What happens now?
They arrive.
What?
Are they just gonna pull up? Don't look at me like that. It's just gonna be like dudes walking out like, yo, what the fuck's up?
I wanna see what they look like.
Ew. Like a squid.
Oh my.
What are we looking at here? Could be fucking tweaking, dude.
Yeah, bro.
What are they saying? I don't fucking know.
You both have to go 0-200 hours to figure something out.
Okay, what happens then?
You go back in.
Wow. That was just the trial run.
In North Dakota, 144 members of the St. Lawrence Pentecostal cult are feared dead after they set their compound ablaze.
Wow.
Their website claims the arrival of the aliens set in motion a prophecy that...
That's fucking crazy. They just killed themselves because the aliens came and they thought it was the prophecy.
I think it'd be cool, though, to try to figure out what it is.
Oh, yeah, dude.
We've been playing back some of their sounds.
Where does that get?
Looks like Ewan McGregor.
Well, they play audio back at us from an unseen source. We have nothing.
They like dropped in all over the world and are like, all right, who's going to figure us out first?
Literally. I just pray to God that we never have to deal with aliens in our lifetime. It's just not my thing.
What if it's a good thing?
That'd be cool. I'd be scared though. There's aliens in the ocean, dude. I swear by that.
Why do they have a bird there?
I think it has to do with the oxygen. Like, as long as the bird's chirping, it's okay or something. But I could be wrong.
Ew.
They look like trees.
They are scary looking.
Oh. Whoa. Oh, shit.
What?
It's like... Oh, is it leaving? I thought it was like changing shape.
I don't want the bird to die.
just inked. Whoa. Well, that's a glass wall right there that they were talking about.
Yep.
Oh my God. Are you kidding
us? What does it say?
Yes, sir. It's uploading back to
Medkit. That's something, dude.
Maybe that's just their written language or something?
Yeah. That was her idea.
That was my idea, actually.
Wow.
What a discovery.
We were just communicating with the aliens.
With ink.
What the hell do they want, though?
For your success in there. But Dr. Banks, is this really the right approach?
What? What?
Trying to teach them how to speak and read? That's got to take longer.
You're wrong. It's faster.
What does he know?
Yeah.
You're going to teach them your name and Ian's.
Yeah, so that we can learn their names if they have names and then introduce pronouns later.
These are all grade school words. Help me understand.
Bro, help me understand what you don't understand. I don't... She's the expert here, dude.
Okay, this is where you want to get to, right?
That is the question.
Okay, so first we need to make sure that they understand what a question is. Okay, the nature of a request for information.
Yeah, buddy.
We need to clarify the difference between a specific you and a collective you, because we don't want to know why Joe Alien is here. We want to know why they all land.
It's so much more complicated than you realize, dude.
This guy's not intelligent.
We need to have enough vocabulary with them that we understand their answer.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, what if you ask them that question, they just reply with fucking circle 37?
Yeah, dude. Like,
what do you...
Simple, I can't tell.
I can't tell either.
I think they're getting confused.
Dr. Banks, perhaps we should move on to the next word.
Come on, think on your feet here. What?
Dr. Banks?
Okay,
lady.
Screw it. They need to see me.
Take it off
her
head,
Mr.
Dr. Banks!
This can't be smart, right? I mean, it might be, but, like...
She doesn't give a fuck, bro. No fear at all.
She's getting up there. I want to see them up close.
They look so crazy.
They just look like hands.
Giant hand octopus crab spiders.
Be careful. Now it's just glass, right? Hands.
Now that's a proper introduction.
Okay. That was cool.
Yeah.
We're talking
she
to
just
the aliens.
Dapped up an alien. That's dope.
Ian, you want to introduce yourself?
Yeah.
Louise.
I love how they can just make words or whatever. Just like, hope this.
You. Who are you?
Do they even have faces?
I don't think so. I'm looking for it. I mean, what an impossible alphabet, right?
Yeah.
Those are the names.
You need to get a little more creative on those letters. Imagine you had bad handwriting, bro. It looked like you wrote anything.
I was thinking Abbott and Costello.
Swim away.
Another country better not just freaking start bombing the thing. And then it'll get these ones mad. Because surely they communicate with each other.
Is that her daughter?
Looks like a unicorn. What was that?
Had a little moment there. Just like, where do you even begin with this?
Here are some of the many things we don't know about heptapods.
Heptapods.
The air between the shells is untroubled by sonic emission or light wave.
Damn, look at that.
Why did they park where they did? The world's most decorated experts can't crack that one.
Such a crazy thing to happen.
The first breakthrough was to discover that there's no correlation between what a heptapod says and what a heptapod writes.
That's interesting.
Doesn't connect at all.
Unlike all written human languages, their writing is semisiographic. It conveys meaning. It doesn't represent sound.
It's so interesting, dude.
Perhaps they view our form of writing as a wasted opportunity, passing up a second communications channel.
They've got, like, a lot of words.
Their written language has no forward or backward direction. Linguists call this non-linear orthography, which raises the question, is this how they think?
There's no order to it.
Two hands starting from either side. You would have to know each word you wanted to use, as well as how much space that it would occupy.
Crazy.
I can write a complex sentence in 2 seconds, effortlessly. It's taken us a month to make the simplest reply.
Damn, it's been a month.
They can write a sentence, start it, and end it at the same time. Like, it's just crazy. Like, I don't even know. My brain can't comprehend.
I watch you steer us around these communication traps that I didn't even know existed. So, what? I guess that's why I'm single.
Lost that one out there, huh?
Little, yeah.
Not gonna be single for long.
Okay.
The same government who ruined our healthcare and bankrupted our military. Look at these people. Most of them don't even have guns. We are falling asleep at the wheel, people. You know what I'm talking about. I know you do. What if the smartest thing we could do right now would be to give them a show of force? I'm talking about a shot across the bow.
He's gonna freaking do something.
What is the dumbest idea I've ever heard? The aliens showed up and haven't shown any threat? Let's fucking show them some force. Get them out of here.
What's this word?
Oh. Keeps thinking about it.
And who are those two people?
It's you and Dad. The show is called Mommy and Daddy Talk to Animals.
No, it's lovely.
What happened with Dad?
I don't know.
You know it's okay to be sad that your dad...
You know, I'm not.
Divorced.
All right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine.
Are you fine, Louise?
Already going through so much. Probably with the loss of her daughter, now she has to fucking talk to aliens. Like, probably insanely overwhelming.
I don't like these flashbacks.
You know, I was doing some reading about this idea that if you immerse yourself into a foreign language, that you can actually rewire your brain.
The language you speak determines how you think, and
yeah, it affects how you...
That's interesting.
I don't even want to think about
that. Are you dreaming in their language?
What?
I mean, I've had a few dreams, but I...
Why is she hearing the bird, bro?
I don't think that that makes me unfit to do this job.
Jesus.
She is tripping.
What is going on, dude?
The voice you're about to hear belongs to China's military chief.
They're gonna do some bullshit, bro.
He's saying that each of the 12 is offering advanced technology. Something about advantage, suits, honor, and flowers.
What's he on about?
An hour ago, China mobilized forces, and now Russia's following suit. Shang's about to start something.
Whatever it is not good. Shouldn't be mobilizing the armies.
Suits, honor, flowers. Colonel, those are all tile sets in Mahjong.
Oh.
Are they using a game to converse with their heptapods? Well, let's say that I taught them chess instead of English. Every conversation would be a game, every idea expressed through opposition, victory, defeat. You see the problem?
Yeah.
If all I ever gave you was a hammer.
Everything's a nail.
That's so crazy, bro. It's so true. I just want to sit down with Louise and just learn. I just want her to teach me everything.
You think you could soak it all up?
No. I'd try my best, though.
Oh, dude, I would hate that sound. It's like, oh, time to go.
Time to go into the shell. Talk to my heptapods.
Heptapods purpose.
Uh-oh, this is a big question.
Do we only have Costello?
Where's Abbott? Oh, there he is.
He immersed. Where are they? Are they, like, outside?
They're in the shell. What does it say?
Human.
Offer weapon.
What?
How do they know?
They're here to offer weapon?
Using a word they don't fully understand.
Enough. Louise.
Give him a gun. Fuck it. Give him a gun.
Difference between a weapon and a tool. Our language, like our culture, is messy, and sometimes one can be both.
And it's quite possible that they're asking us to offer them something, but the other way around.
Quit showing him.
Get him the fuck out of here.
I think he's gonna, like, shoot at it.
I can see that. What'd they do?
Oh no.
You hear this noise, it's just usually never a good sign.
China and Russia are off the grid. They aren't speaking to anyone.
Oh.
Whatever they learned in their last session has them spooked. We have orders to do the same.
Wait, these are our allies.
Colonel, you can't shut us
down.
Put
us on radio silence.
Do it.
We received a message from the
Well, they can still see them.
Be talking to each other.
You want to talk to them? Find out what this means.
What a... Dude, some of these people are brain dead, dude. Like... What do you mean, stop talking? Let's just do our own thing. No.
Don't want to do that.
This is the alien message said to have provoked the Chinese government to withdraw their scientists from the international
offer.
Mission.
Yeah,
to
I thought so too. Oh, that's what the Chinese government's saying.
Yeah. Bro, what are these two planning?
Come in, over. Can we get a kiss through the dudes?
Whoa, we're on different pages here. Not receiving transmission. Like a freaking gun in there or some bomb.
Yeah, he was going, oh, this is a great time to attack. He was listening to the podcast.
Oh, bomb. Is that a bomb? Looks like a bomb, right?
Yep.
What the fuck are they doing?
I don't think we brought any of these in here the past couple times.
Oh no.
Hey, are you offering us something?
That's so cool, we can already translate. Friends.
Apparatus. Method.
Yeah, see, this is a different word.
There's a bomb behind you guys.
Yeah, it's got like 4 minutes till it explodes.
Now.
That sounds like a demand there, Louise. Give technology now.
What's he doing?
Behind you. What are we
absolute
doing?
Fucking madmen, dude. Absolute.
What are they doing?
Going on. They're trying to hold off the security unit until this bomb goes off.
Tap me up right now.
Abby wants me to ride on the barrier.
Can you even do
that? Yeah, how does she do that? Damn. You helping out.
Oh. That bomb surely is blown up by now. Is she doing that?
What? I think the haptopod's doing the other side. That's so cool. She just wrote in that language. Whoa! Whoa! Look at all those words! Or sentences.
Oh, what?
Oh my god! Yo!
You just saved them.
Yeah. Abbott and Costello just saved them.
Man, just, whoa. You think they're dead?
No. Oh, you mean Abbott and Costello?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you meant these two.
No, no, no.
Oh, I don't know. Probably not.
Who did this?
Some soldiers.
I'm fucking idiots, dude.
I need everybody working on this.
We cannot leave.
Glad to see you awake.
We need to go back in and we need to explain to them that this wasn't our fault.
We can't go back inside.
We have to. As long as they stay, we have to stay.
Whoa. Couple things you don't want to hear right there.
Mm-mm.
Don't tell me they're dipping. Oh, they're dipping.
The shell. See you later, shell.
Well, they're not leaving.
Hmm. They're just going up?
They can't be reached.
Can't go inside anymore.
China becomes the first world power to declare war against the aliens. Following the failure of diplomatic efforts at the United Nations.
They haven't done anything hostile yet.
Uh-uh.
I guess they said use weapon, but they don't know what they're saying.
Said the aliens have 24 hours to leave Chinese territory or face destruction.
We told the aliens they have a day to leave.
It's going to take us years. Gee,
there's just so many things they're saying.
What's this term here?
Oh, dude, she keeps hearing her daughter.
What's this term for that thing, like a technical term? Where we make a deal and we both get something out of it. Like a win-win. More science-y than that.
It's the science-y way science to say win-win. Her father did science.
It's time to open that bottle you've been hiding.
You cracked something, didn't you?
No way. Oh, what did he figure out?
Stop focusing on the ones. Look at the zeros. How much of this is data? How much of it is negative space? 0.0833 recurring.
Explain that. I'm gonna need that broken down for me. My pea brain.
Like that is a fraction. One of 12.
What they're saying right here is that this is one of 12. We are part of a larger whole.
Or we're one of 12 contestants for the prize.
Why do I have to talk to him?
Dude's big. It's not the whole picture.
Remember, we're blacked out. China just threatened they, like, fit to destroy together, their shell. Like... We're on our own.
But it says that all of the pieces fit together.
Thank you.
Many become one could just be their way of saying some assembly required.
Why? Hand it out to us in pieces. Why not just give it all over?
What better way to force us to work together for once?
The aliens are uniting us.
Nobody else to play along. We'll give up their data.
We offer ours in return.
Yeah. What, trade?
It's a non-zero-sum game.
Is that the science term that she was looking for?
Non-zero-sum game.
Hmm.
That's it. Yeah. Thanks.
Oh my gosh, I never even heard that term!
Me either.
Allies, maybe, but at this stage, it's too little, too late. What we need is to get all the other nations online before one starts global war, and there's no way for us to reach them.
That's problematic for us right now. The Pentagon's convinced our shell will retaliate.
Oh my gosh. She good? No.
She is like, whatever is going on in her head is tweaking me out.
I wonder how she feels.
How do we get you back in that room when it's half a mile straight up?
I think our work here is done.
Look, it's like a ship that you think of normally where it can just suck you up. It seemed pretty in control of its own gravity. And it like stopped them from falling. Open up. Whoa.
Is it sending her like a pod to go up in?
Did she envision that before it happened?
I think she was like communicating with it, bro.
This is also random.
Absolute balls of steel, bro. Bravest person in the world. The only person that the aliens fuck with.
Probably Ian, too.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. It's alright. They're giving like some anti-aging shit. Oh my god. Is she in there with them?
Oh no.
I think they prepped her to go in. Nah.
He's actually in the show.
She's dreaming?
On the other side of the glass wall.
Where are the boys at?
Where's Abbott and Costello?
What is this?
Oh my god, what is she standing on? She's gonna fall.
Hello. We meet, finally, face to face.
Face to heptapod.
Face to heptapod. Whoa.
Oh.
Whoa.
Whoa,
whoa, whoa. There's a lot more to them.
Holy shit.
Oh my gosh.
Look at him up there. Use the hand.
Costello. Where's Abbott?
Abbott is death process. He's like dying?
It was the explosion, I think.
Oh.
I need you to send a message to the other sites.
Luis has the weapon.
I don't understand.
They're here to help.
Here to help, bro. Have been the whole time.
Uh-oh. Huh.
How can you know the future?
I wouldn't doubt anything that they say.
I don't understand. Who is this child?
Is that not her daughter?
Who is the child?
Huh? Is it her?
Or is...
That's a bird.
Is she gonna have another kid? Is that what that is?
Louise sees
future. Oh, she has baby with Ian. Cause daddy's science. Got you. Weapon opens time. Okay, Ian?
Have these been flashbacks?
No.
Future backs.
Kind of redundant. No back there going forward.
Jesus, dude. That was insane.
What happened?
I figured out
this stupid. Oh, dude. That is like the biggest discovery ever.
Daddy didn't leave you.
He doesn't look at me the same way anymore.
I told him something that he wasn't ready to hear. I know something that's going to happen.
Oh, shit.
I told your daddy he got really mad.
He told him the future?
What's going to happen?
It has to do with him.
Oh, dude. So that all those were just not flashbacks?
Nope.
So this is her daughter. She just hasn't had
her. Just hasn't had her yet.
Oh my god.
She was seeing all of it.
That's blowing my mind. Oh, dude. It's crazy. You know your daughter's gonna die?
Mm-hmm.
That is insane.
She, ugh. Ease.
I just realized why my husband left me. My husband left me.
You're married?
Not yet.
Let's get out of here. Dude.
Whoa.
The shell's looking crazy right now.
Looks like a UFO.
All the shells are getting low. horizontal shells.
That'd be kind of reassuring though, because you're like, oh, at least I'm not gonna freaking die here. Probably is nice to hear, learn about your daughter, but.
We're taking this with us.
Yo. Did she use that to understand what they're saying now?
Using her future book.
That doesn't make any sense. That is a mind fuck. She's eventually going to learn the language. Now she's using it to learn the language.
Not a weapon. It's a gift.
The weapon is their language. They gave it all to us. Do you understand what that means?
So we can learn Heptapod.
Really learn it. You begin to perceive time the way that they do.
Mm.
See what's to come. But time, it...
That is like a weapon, dude.
Non-linear.
Look, we did our best, but it wasn't enough.
Dude just isn't listening to what she's saying.
I mean, she sounds like probably nonsense.
This looks like they're all meeting up and discussing.
Dr. Banks. A pleasure.
The Chinese guy?
Mm-hmm.
The only reason why I'm here is to meet you in person.
He's that big.
Now, 18 months ago, you did something remarkable.
What did I do? Tell me so I can do it.
Not even my superior has done. You changed my mind, all because you reached out to me on my private number.
General, I don't know your private number.
Oh my gosh. She's gonna call him.
That's weird.
Now you know. Do not claim to know how your mind works, but I believe it was important for you to see that.
Is this not insane?
It is wild. A weird way of reading the future.
It's a language, a way of interpreting time.
How the fuck did you get my number? You gave it to me like in a year and a half. Okay, I'm hanging up. You know what to say.
What could you possibly say to the Chinese general that's just about to shoot the hell out of the shell?
I will never forget what you said. You told me my wife's dying words.
Ah.
It's the meaning ping chia yong.
Found the source of the phone call. It's in the clean room. I'm waiting for instructions.
What, are you gonna shoot at her?
You buy me 20 seconds. No, trust me.
Buy me 20 seconds. Do you trust me?
Okay.
Do you trust me? Jim,
she's literally saving everything.
Jim, Bojangzhou, Incho.
Drop it!
Yeah. I'm sorry.
Not your quite heel shot.
Damn.
It's done. I'm done.
All she had to say.
Holy shit.
She brought all the countries together just by doing that.
You breaking now. China has called an emergency press conference.
General Shang, Commander-in-Chief of the People's Liberation Army, has announced in an emergency press conference that China is standing down.
China.
That's insane. I just feel like I'm just sort of like just vibing right now.
Just here for the ride.
Like, just floating around.
You're in that mist room with Abbott and Costello just floating.
Yeah.
Yeah, just Abbott, I think, right?
Come on.
Too soon?
I think Abbott died.
Yeah.
Just Costello lived.
Are they all gonna bean up together now? What are they gonna create?
A big symbol, probably.
Oh my god, look at that shit.
Huh?
Look at it.
Donut. Oh my god.
It's gone.
I mean, that shit is like a weapon though. Like, it showed a scene of her teaching it. Hopefully not to like many people. I think that needs to be pretty low key. I don't think everyone should be able to.
Well, she wrote that book about it.
She did. Dude, I don't think everyone should know how to read that.
I feel like it's not an easy language to learn, even if you know how to learn it.
I wonder if she... Does she even realize, like, that she was seeing her future daughter?
Probably.
Because if so, wouldn't she want to, like, not put her through that? I don't know. You know what I mean? Like, would you change your decision?
Hannah. That's the question.
This is where your story begins. Despite knowing the journey and where it leads, I embrace it. And I welcome every moment of it.
H-A-N-N-A. Would you still have the baby knowing it was going to die of a disease?
I don't know, dude. It's a hard, hard question.
Like, we know who it is. Don't keep missing it out.
Whoa, it's just random dude we haven't seen yet.
Yeah.
Fucking
it's the guy that tried to blow them up.
Isn't the language, like, continuous? Isn't that what they're saying?
Huh?
You can read it both ways.
It's not linear, yeah. It's like it starts from both sides and meets in the middle.
Whoa! It's Ian?
No way! She knows all this. She just...
So does she end up telling him and making him all pissed off?
Eventually. And he thinks that she made the wrong choice.
If you could see your whole life from start to finish, would you change things?
That's a crazy question.
Maybe I'd say what I feel more often. I don't know. You know, I've had my head tilted up to the stars for as long as I can remember. You know what surprised me the most? It wasn't meeting them.
Meeting you.
Is he gonna say that?
Is meeting you.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, I know the future. I know the universal language.
You read the language. Did you say universal?
That's what her book's called. The universal language,
oh,
I think.
Oh, shit. Okay, Zuff.
The birdie.
Mom and dad. Mommy and daddy talk to animals.
Make a baby.
Oh.
Whoa.
Do you want to make a baby? Even if you know what his life is going to be like.
The herbipod.
Yeah. Herbipod. Made of plants.
Bee-pod.
Yep. Back-to-back right answers.
Yes.
Ah.
Yeah.
How do you make that choice? It's so hard.
I wouldn't want to see the future like that. What if it's just, like, black one day and you're dead? I mean, that was a great movie. It didn't feel like an alien movie to me, though.
It's very unique. I think it's a different twist on an alien film.
If the aliens came to teach us...
language.
Universal language, it probably just helps... You could probably speak to a lot of aliens then. If you learn that, or maybe, I don't know.
I think that's just the name of the book. She called it the universal language.
I don't think it's actually like a universe.
No, no.
I think it's like, because it's from a different universe, maybe. Yeah, I mean, they came because they needed our help.
In 3,000 years.
I don't know if they really like elaborated on that or not.
Yeah.
But I feel like that is the weapon, just like, because it's, I don't think I'd want to know that language. Yeah. I don't think so.
Those were cool big egg ships, shells. I enjoyed that. I the guys were friendly. It was cooler seeing them, like the big tall one, like the full upper
when
body.
It was all close up. Yeah,
he looked like a freaking Slenderman. He looked like Slenderman, honestly. That's who I was thinking about.
Yeah, I love this movie. Still holds up. I just think that the twist is mind blowing. The whole. You think you're seeing flashbacks the whole time, but reality, she was like, I think they teased it. It honestly is so different watching this movie once you've already seen it, because like a lot of things are just very obvious and they explain it to you, but you don't know what's going on yet, so you don't get it. But like at one point, Jeremy Renner said that like she was dreaming in their language and stuff, and like if you know that, then it makes a lot of sense seeing all these like flashbacks. But
I thought she was getting those like flashbacks like before she even arrived, though.
Yeah,
right? Or
I think so.
I don't know.
Every time one of those came up, but before I knew it was, I was just getting pissed off. I'm like, ugh, I just want Like, what is this? Like,
but then again, I guess if you learn the language, she said it's like weird with time. So like maybe since she was gonna learn the language, she would see stuff before.
I don't think she really understood what was happening at first.
I think the coolest scene though is when she met the General Shang or whatever.
Yeah, the UN thing.
Yeah, just dialed his private number and called him. Just have an answer in a moment like he was in.
It was insane how he like knew to like say that. Yeah. Like, this is my number. I think you should
see
this, and these are my wife's dying words. Like,
because he knew that was the only thing that convinced him.
Mm.
So impressive.
So he probably knew the language.
No, I don't think. I think honestly she's the only person, like, that's the way I interpreted it at least. But someone else is going to have to learn it eventually because they need to pass it down. But I don't think it's a super easily learned language.
No.
Wasn't Ian learning it pretty well, or did he just know it based off of like the computer, what it was saying?
But I don't think anyone was learning it the way she was learning it.
She was like touching.
Because she said like once you truly can understand it, then everything becomes like non-linear and you can experience time like out of order, I guess.
I couldn't even learn Spanish.
Yeah, dude. He's over here deciphering an alien language. I also just love, I don't know, the way that the aliens looked. I'm a big supporter of the aliens aren't gonna look like humanoids. Like, I always like it because my personal idea of aliens is like something that the brain can't really comprehend. Like, it's just gonna be something we could never imagine. And the heptapods, I think, did a good job at that, especially at the end when we got to see like the full thing. But I thought that they were so chill, dude. The heptapods were so cool. I just love seeing aliens be cool and nice. Like, they didn't come here for any kind of sinister goal. They just wanted help. They just needed help.
I
feel
like that's what everyone thinks. I mean, it doesn't have to be bad when they come.
I think it's also refreshing to see like an alien movie that doesn't have like big explosion. I mean, there was this big explosion, but I don't know, like fights and like big gross things and stuff. I don't know.
Yeah, but this, like I said, was like a movie that I've known about for a while. I was pretty hyped up and definitely lived up to the hype. Like, I really, really enjoyed this. I love the sci-fi movies we get to watch.
Yeah.
We don't get to watch them too often because it doesn't get voted frequently, but when it does, it always delivers. There's definitely a few more that I've really been wanting to watch too, so hopefully we can get to watch more of these. I mean, I don't know if they necessarily make for the best reactions, because like there's a lot to understand and process. Yeah, it's a lot of thinking and a lot of like listening. So all right, guys, that's pretty much it though for this video. If you guys have enjoyed our reaction, please drop a like, comment, and subscribe. Check out all of our links in the description. We got our Patreon, our Discord, our social medias, and the address to our PO box on there. But yeah, we'll catch you guys next week for movie night number 69. Peace out.